Back in the saddle again. I'm back. Okay, just got that hacking point. There's this guy over here who might be something. So let's run across 5 lanes.
I give up. I'm just going to give up.
What's wrong?
I'm a student at Oakland Advanced Tech. We entered Noodle's e-card challenge, and we just keep losing. We can't seem to beat the fancy schools, especially Stanford. They're backed by big companies with all kinds of tech. We're just Oakland. It's hopeless.
Hey, Oakland's got energy and grit. Oakland can get it done, man. I'm from Oakland.
I like the way you think. You want to be our driver?
You kidding?
You want to drive?
Count me in. My name's Marcus.
Good to meet you, Marcus. I'm Taylor. Good luck on the first race.
Okay, how do we do this? Okay. Wait, so it's solar powered carts? Where's my speed boost?
Gotcha.
Oh, so we're cheating.
Don't piss me off, man.
Gotcha.
Oh, come on. Ah, oh, come on. Shit. No, redo. Redo it. Focus.
Gotcha.
Got it!
Ta-da! Just a little bit of cheating.
Hey,
And finish line. Ow.
Woo!
Yeah, boy!
I can't believe we won the race. That never happened before.
Look, if you get yourself a decent battery, it would help a lot getting off the block.
Yeah, that makes sense.
I'll see if I can find you one.
Also get a decent driver. Coil battery. Okay, that's a coil battery. Can I borrow this? I might give it back. Just a little bit. Of course, it's in hostile territory. Bloom. Let's see what we're up against. Too far.
He gave us a slip. Come on, let's regroup at HQ.
Nothing here.
We're all set. I got the battery.
You're kidding. Bring it on by. Maybe it'll do some good.
Wait, there was a cash pickup. Okay.
Get out of here and don't do it again.
Why is it over there? Have fun with that.
What the hell? Retro, feel like stealing some primate intel?
You got something for me?
One of their lackeys in your neck of the woods. Hack them for what they've got, but make sure you don't get caught. You know how primate do.
No way.
luck. In. Oh.
Get out there, find that motherfucker.
That's right.
Guys, this is taking a while. Nope. Shit, he's gonna see me. Where is he?
Almost.
Almost got it. Almost got it.
Nice.
Yes. Okay, I'm out of here.
Proceed to a bomb location.
Five A's dropping bombs on you.
I'm headed over here.
Your
location. Police are on
Don't
need the heat. Okay, I think I got rid of it. I'm here.
Hey Taylor, here's the battery.
In the nick of time. We'll install it while you get ready to drive.
Here we go.
In the nick of time. Oopsie. Oh, that's tight. God damn you!
Woohoo! Got it!
Gotcha!
Woohoo! Got it!
Oof! Damn, that was tight.
Woo!
Yeah, boy!
We won! That battery really helped, man. I wonder if we could win a few more. We might even compete in the championship round.
You know, if you could jack up the car's processor, you could improve its performance.
Really?
Let me go see if I can find you a velocity chip.
A velocity chip.
Fuck up! This is for real?
Oh,
get your life
who
now.
Comes up with this crap?
Yep. Sideways. What do we got? That looks important. Yeah, that. Let's try another one of these. As long as we have a nice car.
Hi, I'm in a geocache race. I start the clock. They send the clue, we race to the location. And a huge tip for you.
I'm in it for the speed, but tips are cool too.
Here goes. The clue is, between a theater and a rainbow it resides. Inside this proud venue, they feature hot baked glitter on the menu.
A place of pride, the Castro!
Floor it.
Ha ha ha!
bunch of people from my maker workshop set up the race. Some of us aren't from here, so they thought it would be a cool way of introducing us to the city.
Pretty clever way to get off the beaten path.
Yeah, they should start a business. Extreme touristing. Whew, GPS logged. My view is from the second floor. For blocks, I'm adored. Though I'm made of plastic, I'm told my legs are fantastic.
Sexy legs.
Hey, Ashbury, here we come. Ready, here we go.
I don't know. Fishnet legs?
The list is packed with stuff all across the city and up the coast. Whoever reaches the most locations wins a $1,000 gift certificate. Fastest time wins a laser cutter. Overall winner gets a 3D printer. Booyah!
Nice.
And I may actually win something thanks to you.
Damn it! Damn it! Damn it!
Yes! Logging the GPS now. In the direction of the tower, adjacent to a park of green, there's a round and square building on this scene. Keep your eyes peeled for the spot, and you'll know you're there by the painted blue polka dots.
Near Sutro Tower.
Time to go. Bye-bye, sexy legs. Wow, you really know this city, huh?
Hell yeah, I grew up here. Both my parents did, too.
Guess the city doesn't have any secrets from you, huh?
If it does, it won't be for long.
Yes, we are nailing this. This ugly building is sad and drab. Having lots of friends would be so fab. But alas, the adjacent alleyway is what's vibrant and bright, and so our sad building seeks you out with an invite.
Ha! Invite!
Go, go, go! This driving part isn't the only part of the race. So far, I've had to climb a tower and zip line. Even had to get a picture of me next to the Hook Studio sign.
That's all right up my alley.
With the girl, come
across
on.
Across from Invite, of course. God, you are brilliant. Wow, good work. Thanks.
Anytime. Glad we met.
I hope you don't mind the damage. Stars. Okay. Wait, there's more? Lost in translation. Needs a driver. Multiple destinations. Maybe I should switch cars.
I do not need this shit today, but I'm not gonna let it go either. I will not be disrespected, you hear me?
Sure. Okay, maybe I'll take a different car.
Hey! That's my car! What? Your life's so terrible you gotta go out and make other people's
cars. Hi there! You didn't give an exact destination. Sorry? Oh, wait. Let me activate my translator.
English. Parking visits with vehicle.
Parking lot? Okay.
Where's the car park? I don't think that's what he meant.
呢度边度嚟啊？我要嘅系公园啊，好似游乐公园咁啊，喺正白。
可唔可以再开快啲啊？
等我谂下。
我要嘅系公园啊，好似游乐公园咁啊，喺正白。
I don't know where you want to go.
Let me guess. Not here.
English. Garden Park. English. Idiot.
呢度住宅大厦嘅地产好蓬勃喎。
English. Immovable properties.
That's right. Garden parks are, immovable.
唔错，不过唔系，有运动设施嘅公园啊。
English competition, English park.
Competition park. Oh, sports stadium. You're a sports fan?
我打算喺运动公园隔篱起栋大型嘅住宅大厦。
English construct.
劲赚钱。
English wealth.
Ah, construct wealth.Yeah, you're in real estate.
Idiot.
終於到啦，睇唔睇到嗰個公園啊？算係搶手嘅地產物業啊。
Okay.
English park hot piece.
Thanks.
Yeah, you're welcome. Oh, he didn't like me that much. Oh well.Showdown. Nah. So it's three gumptions from the Bratva. Get back in the game. Any clues? That looks useful. Okay, quadcopter deploy. No. Call that thing back. Call that thing back. I think I can use this on. Enhanced spring. Missing pieces. I only have three anyway. Okay, let's find a car. Wait. Oh, it's not here. Also, what about the money pickup? Okay, to the left and forward. And then bring it down. Did I kill someone? Did I kill myself? No, I didn't. I killed someone else. Oops. I killed something else. Okay. Ridiculous. Okay, fast travel me out of here. Unavailable. Okay, that was kind of fun.
Hey, coach! What are you doing out here? The game's in half an hour.
Johnson's AWOL.
Shit! We can't crush LA without our star pitcher.
No, we can't.
Any idea where he might be?
I have an idea. The kid likes his bars.
Wait, pick one. What's that?
This kid's always making me run after him. I'd bench him otherwise.
Search for the stop letting pals downtown.
Okay. So listen, coach. Since you're here, and mind if I ask why you aren't letting Grundy bat second? His OPS is through the roof.
You're one of them computer stat guys?
The numbers say Grundy isn't being utilized the way he could be.
Numbers? Computer crunching mumbo jumbo. I know what my gut says.
No.
Stop here. Hang on a sec. Maybe I can look through the window.
You're not gonna get out, are you?
Can't see him.
Wait, there's one. Okay, let's go to the castle one.
Stop here. Hang on a sec. Maybe I can look through the window.
You're not looking.
Damn. He ain't here.
Last one, I guess. Is this Chinatown? Am I in Chinatown? Excuse me, excuse me.
I'll go look for her.
Okay, coach.
He's always nagging me.
He's looking out for you. Should hear the way he talked about you, like you're his own kid.
Yeah, he's always yelling, telling me I need to clean up my act.
What do you do?
Man, look at how good you got him.
God damn it. Shit, sorry. Lost the star. I lost another star. Guess they're not into property damage.
Thanks. I guess.
Let's do this. What I'm doing to the poor car. Okay. How do I get down? Physical hack. Okay. Punt?
Ash, what was that?
Why don't you go check it out? You're not going to check it out? No one gets a fucking call out, you hear? Don't shoot the innocents!
Talk to me, Ratio, what's going on?
Primate is leeching data from you. Find whoever's doing it before the transfer completes. Look for anyone acting strangely.
I'm gonna have to do this.
This guy has it all, am I right?
Yeah, passed out drunk really says, I'm king of the world.
It's so over here. Oh, hi.
Whatever. Sure. Whatever.
Bye-bye.
Target.
My bad poetry was so bad, it didn't even get to the range of the bad poetry.
Let's do it. Intrusion. Hacked laptop. VP.
There, you got access?
Analyzing the data now.
You sure you're doing it right? Is it the latest data?
Oh, ha ha. That was funny the first time, Marcus. Now it's just douchey.
Oh, wow.
Yeah,
basically, they're monitoring every single purchase. Buy some fast food or a beer or chips, and they immediately bump your rates.
Well, that's their risk clause for you. You risk getting ripped off.
Better tweak their algorithm, I say.
Already on it. Now anytime someone does those things, their rates go down.
I want to fuck with the CEO and CFO directly.
Looks like they use a limo service. You can track their cars. I've marked the place.
Wait, what's this? Closed circuits. And it's inside.
Take a look around.
How is this done? Nope, not here.
I think he got through. Let's close it up here.
Why is there a lift here? This is also a physical hack. Figured. Yeah, but I can't do it with the drone. Aha! This is where the jumper comes in. Back, baby. Nah, move.
Installing malware.
Got the GPS data on both the CFO and CEO.
CFO first.
Is he behind me?
Yeah. Okay.
Is he trying to get away from me? Dude, what are you doing? You're a fucking silver officer. What are you doing?
What'd I get?
Plenty of banking info for one.
Golden.
Set up his own goddamn insurance rates. Then every time he hits his favorite martini lounge, he gets dinged.
Done.
Now I'm going after the CEO.
Damn, he is fast. Where are you going? Dude. You're running people over. And then I'm robbing them. Okay, we're done. Escape. Okay.
How about this guy?
You got his discreet encounters login, and he has a wife.
She might be interested to know about this.
Why not add her email address to his account?
She'll get confirmation emails for every encounter.
God, this is fun.
Almost. Okay, next setup. We have some drone races. So this? No. This I did. No other easies. Okay, medium it is. 46 seconds. Let's do it! Alcatraz. Damn. Tough 46 seconds. Do it again. No. Control, damn it. There we go. Let's try Oakland 2. Minute 10. Don't want to stay in Alcatraz. High rise race? What the hell am I? This is fun. One more push to the finish. Okay, let's get out of here. Any pictures to pick up? Never seen that before. You know you're never gonna be as handsome as me, bruh. You're far away. Blask mob? Oh, they're gonna give me so much. No, I'm gonna follow what's closest. Research point. I shall have that. This has to be physical. Okay, where do I get up?
Check your corners.
All clear.
Wait, do I need to get through this door? Get up there, but this door is locked with a closed circuit. No, this is not climbable.
He gave us a slip, come on, let's regroup.
There's three of them. This is lethal. This is non-lethal. Wait, before I do any of that, aha! Okay, that'll work. Dude, what you doing?
Stop!
Wait, is the doggo photo the bad guys too? Okay, doggo is not a bad guy. Wait, are you letting me out? Ah, bad doggo!
We have a possible target in your area.
Shit! Why didn't you switch? Okay, let's hide up here. Let's launch Mr. Droney.
What in the hell?
I don't know. I was wondering the same myself. Oh, they're gonna kill each other. Oh, he killed the dog. Oh, that was my shotgun. Finally.
Quiet.
Go check it out. Where the hell did that come from? What? Where did you come from? Yeah, that.
You called me.
Climb it. Are you an officer? Security Corps. Of course. Be a nice doggo. Be a nice doggo. Don't make me shoot you. Damn it, I missed.
That's weird.
shouldn't be here!
Goblin, maybe? Yeah, pick up the goblin. I hope that's enough. Okay. What the heck? Can use it? Enhanced scanning capacity. Meh. Jump or spring. Yeah. I need 6 for that. Okay, so anyway, you, put that down. And go, pick this up. Money.
We've tracked your location. Police are coming.
No. This needs to be physical. So we need a hole in the fence. If I use this to get up to here, what's all the explosions? Then I should probably be able to climb here. Climb! The hell? Dead sec ally. I don't need an ally.
The cops are never around. We need them.
Get on. I'm not sure this is enough. Okay. What are you doing with that? DedSec vehicle, Mountain King. Okay, where are we headed?
What the hell are you doing?
I'm driving. Yeah, that guy seems like a lunatic. I'm getting out of here. Hang on. Back point. What the hell are you doing, man? Not right now. Thanks.
That's fucking technology, am I right? I'm checking over here.
But
you keep looking.
You fuck him up, you understand me?
Oh.
Where you hide then?
Please!
How do you get in there? Physical. Thank you.
Scarecrow thinks he's a baller. Catch him!
What do I have? Goblin. Okay. You know what? Do that cow on the man thing. Oh, I can have that one. What is it? Behind me. There was another truck there a second ago. So you blew up my car. Good for you. What? Well,
oh.
It's a pickup, not physical. I'm guessing someone needs to do the jump. And closer. Why did you stop? I'm gonna just go through here.
Okay, just need to find my way through.
We got intel, we got a forklift. This is a pickup. That's a physical hack. That's lethal. I don't want to do lethal. Let's try that. No one? Fine, let's do it the old-fashioned way. No.
Gunfire! Breach detected. Set a perimeter!
Why is it shifting when I focus? I'm taking this. Nice. I have a freaking tank. Okay. Give me the jump. Okay. Show this to me. That's where we're going next. Out of the way. Wait, I missed something? Didn't I do what needs to be done? Come on. Ah, shit. Nope. Thank you. Now, hack that thing in the tower. Ah! It's too tall. Damn, guys, I need you to stay down.
Do we have eyes on the target?
Track him!
I can keep doing this. Okay, I need to get higher up. That's what the forklift is for. This needs to move. fitness wristband. Shit.
Call it in, he's gone.
Control, we have a possible target in your area.
How the hell am I better than you at your own job and I'm not killing anyone?
Let's go.
God damn it. Lift it! Lift it! Lift it! God damn it.
Can you pause?
What? Crap. Yeah, whatever you said. Hopefully that's enough.
I lost him.
Now we're done.
It's all ready to turn on Prime 8. They're gonna dox themselves soon with a very wide reach.
Nice! That's what they get for trying to play games with us.
Marcus, was my real name in there?
Sure was, Reginald.
What?
It's embarrassing.
Wrench is a Reggie?
Ha ha. Marcus is just fucking with you.
Or am I?
Marcus over a Reggie. Sorry, Reggie.
Fuck both of you.
Okay. Can you get me a car? She'll bring me that one. Where is it?
He's not here.
Bye bye!
I have an alert on a possible target near your location. Over.
you was original. Well, I'm heading for the jumper. Okay. They don't stay tased for very long. Maybe there's an upgrade for that. Whoa, man! Have fun. Excuse me! Dude!
What?
Hack the hacker.
Who wants to have some fun?
Yo, I'm listening.
We've got a lost monkey near you with all this confidential data that needs liberating. Your profiler will help you ID said primate, but they won't stick around long.
I'll check it out.
So how goes the monkey business? They won't stick around, you know.
Yes, thank you. I got this.
What? Why can't I do it? I can't. It's not letting me. I think he's dead. I think he's dead. I'm out of here. Run, damn it, run! Well, what can I do? I'm only one. They keep on coming. Okay, what's my goddamn target? That's non-lethal. That is lethal. Okay. Oh, it's the one I got from the start. The one that I need this for. Not that easy to control. I didn't do the jump. Oh, it's dead. The money's in there. It's locked by that thing. Let's see if I can hack that. in the meantime. No. Oh, god damn it. Fine. Advanced sleight of hand. Reduce scope sway. Increase damage, increase stability, increase damage by shotguns, increase stun gun range, oh, that'll be useful. Upgrade pistol rate of fire, as fast as the trigger can be pulled. Stun amp up. That's not helping. Maybe in tinkering? Use more of those tweaked blasts. Okay, drop it. Drop it. Whee! Good. Now, we can open that.
Ooh.
Hell. That wasn't worth it.
There we go.
Of course it's over though. No. Okay, I need you to find me a forklift. There we go. Yeah, you're right. Thank you. A noodle cup. Of course not. This has to be done physically. This doesn't open. Okay, roof access, probably no issue. Do I have to break the glass? Maybe roof access is an issue. What's this? I need a scissor lift. Fine, leave it. Just come to me. I'll lift a car if I have to. What can I pick up? Come on, lift it! Nah, not strong enough. Okay, I got it from over here, I think. No, I got it from farther away. Dude, that's my package. Who are you? Now I am going to have this package. Yeah. There we go, like this. Alright. Now we're good to go. Okay. This should do it.
Oh, for Christ's sake.
Seriously.
He's still here. Find him.
Where is it? I don't understand.
Start looking! Go!
This thing is accessible through a hole in the floor, which I see no access point for. That's a transformer. There's nothing over here. There's nothing over there. I hate everything. No. No. Oh, damn it. Yes, we can do it. Oh. Way too difficult for something like this. You really shouldn't do that. Okay. Let's sell some stuff. And buy some ammo.
Yeah?
Search for him now!
Very well.
Okay, fine. Coil the velocity microchip. From Noodle! Whee! Fun. Dude,
I've never spent so much time walking around outside before. I guess that means the scout access actually works.
Oh yeah, can't wait to hook it up.
Is there a scout thing nearby? 108. The noodle light bulb. Isn't doing much lying around on the ground like that. Well, you can sit in it. What's this? Tag the first set of high points. Right, haven't done all the tagging yet. Who's that? So how do I get up there? It's probably through here, right?
You don't say.
Did you just not see me or what?
I just don't care. Okay, let's see what we have. I need to be here. Through this ladder. Are you kidding me? Seriously.
If I pay you, will you leave?
Yes, pay me. Dude, come on! Noodle research. Next point, over here. No climb down? I'm gonna take this.
Move!
Give me a break!
That looks like a Zonda, actually.
What the hell are you doing?
I came to pet the dog!
Who's a good boy?
Right. Okay. Okay, that's the place I need to tag. I have to come out, come from the top. Oh, and look at that. First of all, drop this. Then there's the scissor lift. Okay, got it.
Look, I've got it. Uh-huh.
Really? Is this so difficult to walk around? What does it say? Plameta. Wait, snipers?
Control, be advised that a possible target or targets have been reported near your location.
We got fucking snipers? Night of the Dead Sick.
Damn!
What are you gonna say? Second set of high points. Gotta lay vending machine. Does anyone have a bike? Or any kind of off-road vehicle? There we go. Off-road bike.
Try me!
I don't wanna.
Hey! The road!
What is it about the road? Oh, right, it's this one. That's a pickup. How the hell am I gonna make this pickup? There should be forklifts. There we go. Okay, from here, deploy the jumper. No. I still don't get it. Quadcopter can't pick up. Where did that come from? No, that's where I came in. What? Goddamn maze. Jesus. Oh my god!
shit!
Oh shit, someone's coming out of the parking spot! Whoa, this must be insane! Do I need to put you down, sir? Hospital. Okay, it's inside. That's the trick. How do I get to a point where I can drop a jumper in there? From here... PvP hacking invasion. No thanks. I think I got it?
Is this medical waste? No, it's getting hard as that.
Gently. No stupid shit. What do you mean can't use RC here? I'm back, baby! Okay, let's see about that invasion event. No.
What do you got?
Oh my god! Jesus. Oh well. Key data in Stanford University and e-card races. Okay, he took my car. Oh, there's a cruising bike. Let's take this one.
Oh!
You get the hell out. The pickup is inside. Need to get up here and lay down the jumper. Will this be enough? No. I need a scissor lift or something. Whoa, what the hell is all of this? All of that. I need some kind of lift. Okay, I see it. Out of range. This thing is closed circuited. Inside. So how do I get inside? Okay, that doesn't help me. Because how do I get the jumper in there? Crap! Huh. How do you expect me to drop a jumper in there? Showdown session? No. I think I need this to pick up me? The things we do. No. I need something more stable. Climb. Top. Up.
What is going on?
I don't know. Oh my god. Oof. Climb it! Good enough. Ah! That was a complicated one. Let's try an e-card race or a drone race. So I have this. Let's tag this. Up there, huh?
That's right,
Okay, let's have a look.
Damn it! Oh, are you kidding?
From here to here. Why can't I? Because of this. Crap. How do I get there? From here. Okay.
Sorry, I just... No!
No, it's still... Yeah, bad.
Just nod, right? That's what you do. He looks at you, fuck.
Look, I've got it.
If he's not looking at you, you're not. Yes, yeah. Sir. You don't sign.
Right, I need help for the first step. Who's a bag of dicks?
I'm a smart guy, but I don't get it.
Then you're not a smart guy. Okay, you can do the rest. Oof. And tagged. Dawn of the Dead Sack. Okay, I think that's enough for now. The Hunt. Neutralize the target. Sure, let's do one more thing. I need a vehicle.
I'll see if I can block him off.
Yeah.
Suspect or suspects.
Location.
A patrol car has been dispatched after the suspect.
He's going fast. Dude, I'm trying to help you. Okay. That's it. That's it for both of us. Yeah. So that's it for me. I'm going to bed. See you next time. Thank you for watching. Stay good. Have fun.